Welcome to the video. The gang is all here. This is a different phone. This is my phone. And we will see if it does any, how different it is. I took it with me to do the other channel, Thrifting is Paradise, and we did a thrift store walkthrough, and it really picks up clanking noises. So I don't know where, you know, Ruby put a case on it, so I don't know where the microphones are. She said there was two of them, but either way, I really don't want to do the gemstones. These are the gemstones. They came in yesterday, but I've got the gold fever, and it's Friday Night Lights. We're going to turn on all the lights in a minute, or are they already on? So I'm changing my mind here. We're going to go over here and still go through some of these from the one city. And then it's going to be over. Then the party will be over for this city. The bag is bursting out. Before we start, let's look at two pieces from the friend mail from Mary. $9 for the alpaca bracelet, blue, alpaca Mexico. Beautiful. Look at that inlay. Okay, I gotta get used to this. Don't have to borrow her phone now. This, I think, is from a piece of... It's pretty thick to be a plate, but anyway, I believe it's been from an old piece of some kind of, you know, utilitarian object. $6. And let's see what we got. We got the lights on. Got them all on. Friday Night Lights. Finally Friday. Woohoo! I got my sparkling water. I had a test at the doctor's cardiologist today, and the lady came over from the hospital just to echo, because I refused. He wanted to go into my neck artery. I said, no, if it's not necessary, well, I just have to rule out one more thing. I said, well, we're not doing that. And that was a while back at a visit. So he said, would you agree to this? And sure, I'll always do another echo. But when she showed up from the hospital, she had on a mask and was sniffing. I have a cold, and I wanted to say, it better be a cold and that's it. But, you know, I wasn't happy. That's life. It's crazy. Look at this. This is what we've got to look forward to tonight, Friday night. Look at that. That's pretty. That's real pretty. $7. It's stones. So there's that one. We're just perusing, but some things fell out. We'll look at that in a minute. Alrighty. This is nice. Shells with some stones. Ooh, what's this? Oh my. You can't just pull what you want. You can't just get what you want. Oh, look. So lock it too. Okay. Let's see here. What is this little symbol? Oh, it flipped and went BR. I'm gonna have to see if it's on cinema, whatever. I don't know, you know. My bestie had to set up the phone just to get it to turn on. I still want a wall phone, but can't seem to get one around here anymore. $4. It's kind of a goldish tone. I'm looking at whatever this little coffee cup is. Sweet. $3. I don't see any marks. And then this ring popped out. Does it have all the rhinestones? So, if you've been watching me for a while and you've heard me talk about the thrift store and John, over there on the Thrifting is Paradise channel, and if you don't need a link, you just, all one word, Thrifting is Paradise, and that's my bestie's channel, but she's at work and I'm up there, you know, going through some of the stuff at the thrift store. I popped up, I took a Zoom of John and the two other guys that work there, but John, he's always been so nice to me. I try to stay incognito, $5, because I don't want them to tell me you can't film in here. So I wasn't talking real loud. I'm looking for the fold-up ruler, which I don't see. So this is a 18 inches, $4. Nice gold tone rope chain. Really nice on the plating. So, got some tangles. I've been enjoying my Skywatch 2's cruise. Have y'all been checking out her channel? She's on that cruise, and it looks awesome. I'm a staycation person, but those facilities that they're on look really nice. Comfortable, roomy. The water's beautiful. What is this? Is this an earring? Anyway, whatever this is, who is this? Good works make a difference. Believe, blah, blah, I don't know. This looks like an inspirational $2. Did this come out of there? So some pearls, some, what do you call it? Carnelian. Two little agates. This one and this one. Or four of them. And look at those. And we actually have one of these earrings. I don't know if we have it anymore. We may have sold it in the, when we sold a baggie of shell. $10. $10. I thought I would go to the thrift store and see if they had anything out for the weekend, you know, so I found quite a bit. It's all going to go on Ruby's at eBay. 1928. Pretty. $7. This camera is different. The lighting is different. I don't know. The phone is phenomenal. We bought it several months ago, and it's just been sitting because I didn't know what to do with it. And she was like, I mean, I could have taken it to the AT&T store, but she was like, no, let's just wait till I have time. So she started, this is gorgeous, $7. Started playing around with it yesterday and got it going for me where I can make some videos. So I took it and headed to the thrift store after that doctor's appointment. I was like, oh God, let me get out of here and do something relaxing. We're still learning what to put on eBay. It's not easy. I don't know. I don't know. It's a slow process to get things to sell on there. And then I walked all over. The sun came out and I felt good enough to walk in, so I did. It's just a short, literally it's a 4 minute, it's a 5 minute walk one way. We go around a little loop, we park. He loves it. This is Charming Charlie, but I can't. It's got some more down in here. This is messed up. This looks pretty. It's a lot of tangles going on. This little fishing line doesn't help. Are they all there? Those are pretty. Look at that. That's the swans, Swarovski. I don't have any idea what that's worth. 18.18 is what it's worth to me. I'd be happy if that sells for $18. 1/8. That's a pretty piece. This is nice. $20, $10.20 something. Wow. $9. I would like to get, look at this. So now that I have a phone, I may do 2 videos tonight. I don't know. I don't know. It's going to be a long while before this phone is paid for. It's $40 extra a month on my bill. No interest. So that's good. This is gorgeous. Look at this. This is absolutely, where's the person's name? These are stones. Citrine, agate, and look at the blues on there. And that, oh my, I'm just, how are you not, how is this not marked? It'll be 18.18. That's gorgeous. This looks like a good bag. Faux, $5. The plating's not so great on the necklace, but it's mostly up here under the hair area. Well, well, my friends, what do we have here? We're gonna try to get her thrifting channel up and monetized at some point. Is that Napier? And then it'll be $8. Yep, it's in excellent condition. Look at the classic gold tone. Oh, this light makes the top of that bottle where you put your mouth, made it hot. Yuck. Oh, look. Is that a pewter one? JJ. $4. It's not super big. I don't see my penny. I should be looking for my penny before we start. Underneath the towel. Changed out the towel. We have a nice white towel. Oh my, look at this. Let me be careful. Yeah, we still have our Gemstone City. Gemstone City. I'd like to go there. Let's all go to Gemstone City. Hey man, it's Friday night. We're taking off to Gemstone City. Let's take the bus to the gem. Kind of like people here go to Shreveport to the, what do they call it? Where you go gamble legally across the state line in Shreveport, Louisiana. It's an hour and 15 from East Texas, Nacogdoches, where we are. I think they call it going to the boats because it's some kind of little boats, gambling boats, river boats in the, what is the river? I don't even know what the river is there in Shreveport. It's not the Mississippi. I don't think it's the Mississippi. But what do I know? Maybe it is. Look at this. $8. It's got a V. Is that Simply Vera? Somebody told me. Don't be mad. I can't remember anything. I can't believe that. This looks really like a professional. I mean, not a professional, but somebody with, I don't know how to say things anymore. You know what I mean? Gonna get people upset. It looks like a person with an American Indian background did that. That's how beautiful it is. Now, is that the wrong thing to say? We have a reservation close by, Livingston, an hour away, and we haven't been in a while. It's gone through a lot of changes. This is gorgeous. I used to love going as a kid. The ladies would make bread. Oh, Tiger Eye. Good luck getting it. This is $10. We have one person that's what they want when they get on. They click on the video. This is beautiful, $4. They want that Tiger Eye, and I promised we have Tiger Eye quite often. Anyway, it's almost 20 minutes already. We'll do two videos. I'll give a little bit longer loading time than I did yesterday. I'm just, hold on, this is amazing. What am I looking at? Are they just random Christmas? $10. And this is a fairy? I don't know that any of them have marks. Oh my. Okay, we're gonna We're going to stop and do another video. See y'all soon. God bless.